Rangers then went on to make it 19 points out of 20 in the 10 games since the St Mirren defeat in November, with this win over Motherwell.